after watching this video today, I got a different video. I've done these videos before. If you haven't seen them, links are in the description. But tonight, we're gonna take a dive into the Reddit, and more specifically, the paranormal part of Reddit, the part that gives you goosebumps. Let's just take a look at what we're dealing with. And I think that after watching this video, you're gonna have to watch some cute animal videos just to help you deal with your thoughts. Ago, I captured these photos. I struggle with psychosis, so I tend to keep records and photos of where I see things. This one is terrifying. Let's see. Let's see full image. Nah, because what? Oh, I already have goosebumps. 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 Alright. We also, I think, had a different photo. It's gone. Well, who would have thought? My aunt and uncle were exploring a mine shaft about 70 miles from town. Looking back at the pictures, they noticed what seems like a cowboy shape overlooking the hill. What do you think? Well, I think he can be. You think? Can't think of any sensible reason for this one. Okay, let's look. Whoa. Did you see that? Let's look at it again. This sign of ghosts being real. Creepy noise from old underground train station. I think it can be like a pressure in the pipes or steam or something like that with echo, but I don't know, maybe some lost soul just wanders around the tunnels catching their last breath. What do you think? This happened last week when I was at work. The administration didn't believe us when we told them, until they checked the security cameras. The fence is heavy, it's not electric, and as you can see in the trees, there was no wind. We have no idea what it could have been. The gate is opening by itself. Suspicious. Do you feel it? Can you feel this? The goosebumps. That scary idea that someone at this very moment might be watching you. Did you lock your doors? Go check, but don't go alone. I don't know what I believe in, but my dog seems to think there is a ghost here. They say that animals and kids typically see more than adults and more than humans. When it comes to the animal. So what did the dog see? What is he looking at? I have goosebumps. Do you? Haunted restaurant? Since I bought this restaurant, weird things have always happened. What does the video sound like they are saying? Let's take a look. Did you hear that? Ghost is looking directly at a camera, but the camera can't pick the ghost up. And the ghost is just saying, making those sounds. I wonder, what is he trying to say? Well, everybody, that's it for tonight's video. I would recommend to you to go check your locks, check your doors and windows. And now I dare you to try to fall asleep.